everyone, and welcome back to the Legend of Elden Tears of the Kingdom. Last time we were able to make it over to the water temple. I'm trying to do my intro here. Can you back off? Oh, you too. Please do the same. Anyways, we made it over to the water temple. And now we are about to get through with it. That being said, there isn't anything else to say, so, feel free to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. And without further ado, we can get through with this. So we have four of these, which we need to find. And there's one over on this area. One over on this platform. One down here, somewhere on the platform. Okay. Now we're sighted. Oh, took you long enough. So there's... Yep, there's something important in there. Where is he now? Oh, he can't even come in here. Okay, what did I turn on? Grab the platform. Now I'm just gonna watch it recall. Oh, okay. So, the low gravity on that was, Alright. Move out the way. Okay. now we got it. Put that in there. Wait. Can we put it on this? No, we can't. Up here. Okay, this is just the outside of that. Tell if I'm missing anything. I don't know if there's anything back there. You can't do this area until Sidon comes in. I mean, we got this part already down. We got that part solved, but... Oh! Now can we place that here? Even go in here for one. Alright. Do you see? I see it. Mm-hmm. I'm certain that wheel must be connected to the... Okay. Go in there. This is your attack is gonna... There is clearly some tyrant to it. Alright. That's rolling back in. At least... Oh, I got it.
Yes, you got one flowing. This is great. Just...
All right. Oh, and now that door stays open permanently. Okay, Toolman, I would like for your wings.
Whoops.
Well, okay. I mean, we can't just do that at all. Okay, there has to be a way to get to there. Can't move the lily pad.
Oops.
Okay, I guess we gotta jump our way there. I think I'm hearing a bit of Bach in this music. Like when you're inside the dungeon. All right. That was close. All right. Let me go and get this weapon here. Okay. Oh, it's already dead. All right. Clearly there's something relevant with this ball. I don't see why it would just be left lying there.
Here goes.
If we didn't have to use it for anything. Oh, look at that.
Got it.
Maybe I have a splash arrow. Do I have one left? Wait. The opals might have the same effect. Where are they? Alright. Can I just place this through here? Since it was already floating. Alright. Now we can take that with us. Yeah, it had some relevance. Oh, and it landed just about perfectly. Where I wanted it to land. Alright. Okay, that did something. Kind of. Need to find a way to decrease the water level. Anything up here? Let's see. Don't see anything here. Okay, that decreases the water level. Got it just in time.
Well done, Link. Now you just need to open the remaining.
All right. Other two are on the other side. Okay, whose Zeme am I hearing? Alright. Oh wait, we can actually come near here. Not like it's gonna have any problems being near the objective itself. Okay. Besides, at least we got to the other side. Okay. Grab it. Gotta wait until it runs out just to deal with it. Make my way up there. Stay in here. And there we are. Okay, clearly something had to go in between that. Alright. That right there. Which I might need to attack. Wait, can I also use Toll and Spend on this? Okay, I can't. Oh, I can swim here. There's also the one over here. I'll deal with that one later. Not fall. All right. Oh. Well, that choo-choo is gone. What do I do there? All right, I see the objective. Okay, some damage is being done to me because of that. And I do not have any food. Alright. Did I even get that thing that was inside of that? Okay. So there's something inside of there. That I clearly need to shoot at. Well, I had to shoot at. All right. We're aside. We're a Cybernet. Is there anything in this area that can potentially slow it down? No, there isn't. Don't see anything I can really use both your hands on. Besides the platforms.
Okay!
Some fruit. There's just a treasure chest up there. Okay, of course we're gonna be sent flying with that.
Maybe there is something in there.
I think I should probably shoot at it. Alright, my bow broke.
I need some flat.
There's something in there that I think I need to shoot at. Okay. I want to stand on the platform.
What is in here?
Turn around. Turn around, please. There is something in there.
Hup. definitely. Okay. I did not notice this either. I did not notice that was there. Alright, wait. I believe we do something with that in the bubbles, but you know, I'm looking this up. Alright, so all we have to do is just shoot this, that I'm seeing. In there. Should show up. And we got it. All right. Now, where is Sidon at? Sidon, where are you? I need your power. I believe I'm hearing me busy with this. Alright. So clearly, we have to do something here. Very likely relying on these bubbles. That's not the case. But we need to get that over. Okay. We should add this. Okay. Maybe it's the planks. I should stop doing that. So what do we do with this one? I guess we take out the planks. Clearly something involved these bubbles. I've seen a Hold on. Okay, we can't attach it to that. We can't attach it. Xena was doing something for a moment. Okay, this one is about to go away. These bubbles are doing something. We are not supposed to unstick it. This is clearly attached to something. But what is it? What is it attached to? Alright. What we're actually supposed to do is... This goes here. Now we move this into the water. It's gonna create electricity. Because of that.
Leave it to me.
Now this opens up. And we did it. Why, but this one was kind of easy. Right. Just heal yourself. Just heal enough. Now then. Let's try this again. Oh,
look,
a tear.
The sludge dissolved. The domain is surely safe now.
No. No, this isn't it.
Not good! This strange creature must be responsible.
Well, at least we I know what I need to do. Just off the rip. Alright, you're gonna come in your sludge, Shark. Alright. I better eat some stuff because I'm gonna die. I'm killing myself every time I use Beyond. Alright. Oh, we're so close. Okay.
You can't take too many of those, Link.
I'm aware. That's why I'm eating just a lot of stuff to stay alive.
Okay.
Oh. That move just so it doesn't. It knew I was gonna go for it. You are not moving. Oh.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Every time I get hit, I have to pause just to heal myself. Alright. Oh, so that won't do anything, but... the only stuff from Spider will have to be affected.
All right, let's go.
All right.
play around with this. No, no. All right. I'm dropping this.
Trouble.
Okay, at least it was aimed away from me.
You've got to stop it!
Alright.
Now's our chance.
It's stuck in the slot. Don't want to use it too close. So that can do anything to it. Stop them. Okay, how much damage did I do to myself? How much?
The sludge is everywhere. Let's use water to clear some away. Here goes.
All right, he's over there. Not on my watch. Where is the key sign?
Alright, let's go! The sludge makes it hard to move. Maybe we can do something to clear them.
Okay.
Right away.
Okay, I'm probably making a big mistake being this close to them. Alright. Now I'm gonna... I do not have a choice but to use the item that I've been trying to avoid.
Take care of yourself.
The healing item that I wanted to avoid. You think? And you made your mistake.
Okay, now's our chance.
Okay, I don't.
Here goes.
the rod broke.
Pull back and take care of yourself.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Okay.
Reaper's brace would be very useful right about now. I don't have much good healing items. So now I'm just focused on trying not to die. But that won't last. Okay. Got him right there. Alright. Got him. Okay, I need my arrow.
Okay, now's our chance. Okay.
Well, a miracle happened. And we beat this on our first try. Oh. 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 Okay. I know that's how sea creatures normally die, but when they're on land, but that's kind of disturbing. I didn't need to see that. But the land is purified now.